The ray trace laser eye technology is one of its kind. For the first time, we actually measure the eye fully. We actually care about the structure of the eye of that individual patient and don't assume it. So we can personalize that treatment for that eye.
If I'm able to map the entire eye with different mediums, the cornea, the refractive index of your lens, your pupil size, retina, everything, the eyeball shape, and I create a model. And when I create a virtual model, the machine will try to look at the virtual model and says that I will give a treatment exactly which is for patient Ramesh or patient Ramya. And this is what is called as the Wavelight Plus.
What happens here is you create a digital model or a digital twin. So with all the scans we do, these scans provide information to create this eye avatar or an avatar of your eye. And then the treatment is done digitally. So in silico, they call it, on this model until, and then continues to be refined until all the rays coming into the eye are now perfectly aligned in the back of the eye. So this is now theoretically the best result you can ever get. And once it's perfected on the digital model, it is then applied to the eye. And so the results have been spectacular.
It is baffling that technology has reached a level where today I can give my patients a vision more than they've ever seen in their lives. So we are not talking about 2020 now. We are talking beyond 2020. We are talking 6-5 vision, 6-4 vision, 6-3 vision, something that has never been seen or documented before.
Wavelight Plus a classic advanced surgery form hai jahan sirf cornea ka measurement nahi liya jata hai. Aapke aberrations, aapke aankhon ka jo aberrations hai wo tear film se leke retina tak se aa sakta hai. So ye jo Wavelight Plus hai wo aankh ke sabse aage ka layer jo tear film hai वहाँ से लेके रेटिना का जो सारा एब्रेशंस है उसको एक मॉडल में 3D मॉडल से मेजर करता है जिसको कि हम रे ट्रेसिंग मॉडल बोलते हैं और उसके हिसाब से लेज़र प्लान करता है. सो लेज़र तो कॉर्निया पे ही होता है बट ये पूरे आँख का कस्टमाइज लेज़र है.
इन केस ऑफ वेवलाइट प्लस वी आर थिंकिंग 3 मेजरमेंट्स. नंबर 1 इज द फ्रंट ऑफ द कॉर्निया व्हाट इज डन इन कॉन्ट्यूरा. नंबर 2 the aberrometry or the wavefront mapping or the ray tracing technology, which is the latest addition. In that, rather than just introducing one ray through the center, lots of rays are introduced in the eye and they are brought forward and they are studied what is happening at each and every point. And third is length of the eye. Now, because of this, what happens that we are having very, very personalized information about each and every eye. Wavelight Plus is a combination of 3 technologies. Number 1, lots of permutation combination, and one of the technologies is ray tracing technology, and third, artificial intelligence. And the computer makes a model of an eye and then decides the treatment, and that's why it is truly personalized treatment possible.
High definition vision that we are now able to see, about 8% of people are getting 20/10 vision, double the vision that a normal person has.
So let's go to ray tracing. Now let's see how this clicks in with ray tracing and Wavelight Plus. Ray tracing is basically doing all this work that we talked about before automatically. So you have one device. Before, we were taking wavefront measurements, we were taking topography measurements, and topography modified is something you have to go into the software and do. And of course, when a surgeon is playing around with the software, there's always an open door for mistake. And you can treat the wrong numbers. So here we have the software, as Chandra mentioned in our esteemed speakers we'll talk about today, that through one device, it takes a pentacam basically measurement. This is Contoura, topography guided. This is Wavelight Plus. What's the difference between the two? The difference is this will also treat tilt between the cornea and the human lens. So it takes it even a step further. Because the cornea is an optical device, so to speak, and the lens don't necessarily perfectly align to each other. So there may be a tilt between them that can be corrected by this technology.